No one with £1. So would you slap KSI for £1 million? Yes, please. Because he'll happily firm the slap and we can split the money or something. You know what? If I just say, you know what, just slap me and keep the million. And I'll be like, thanks, my friend. I'll buy you something as a treat. Here's a nice Dragon Ball Z statue, mate. You'd be gassed.